Ah, very delicious. Is that a tasted one? Darren?
Eh?
Have you tasted one? That's a big bull. Error on his trunk.
Yeah.
That's a short trunk. So guys, this is the point where we leave the road to Serengeti, then we go for the crater. So this way is to the crater, and the other way is to the Serengeti.
And how much further to Serengeti?
Like 180 kilometers.
Wow, on the dirt road.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
So, guys,
here you can see.
You can have we can have a stop here, quick stop. Go and have a pictures.
Take a short.
I go and do the paperwork from there. So there are two types of grunt of gazelle, which is grunt gazelle and Thompson gazelle. We call them true antelopes.
True antelopes.
Yeah, because both females and males, they do have horns. Yes, correct.
And stuff I can see on the back, is that a cooling thing as well?
Yeah, the
tail? Just the grass and the dirt on the back?
Oh,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. Just cooling again.
Yeah. So if you have a chance to look at the trunk, they have like a tip, like two fingers,
yeah.
Which the other one we saw up there didn't have it. It's more like it was cut off or he had an injury or something else happened. So lucky.
Looking straight at us.
Wow. Please come this way.
Come down the tree.
The
bus is
like saying no. Mom. So what he's doing is scanning the herd, checking if there's anybody who is sick or who is weak that is
take advantage.
Feed it towards inside the water. Yeah, holding his breath like 15 minutes. Moja, mbili, tatu, twende. Tena, tena, tena. Mbele tena kidogo. Hapo, ya hapo, hapo. Yatikia tena, twende, 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 twende.
Somehow discuss.